Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Sangalang po ng Baggak, Ammianan, Senior Citizen si Norte. Ito ang inyong Granny Beck. Nais po namin ihatid sa inyo ang kaganapan sa Search for Lola Valentina 2021 na inirunsad ng aming grupo. Bagamat medyo huli na, dahil nga po hindi na buwan ng mga puso, sana po ay ma-enjoy pa rin ninyo ang panonood at maging bahagi sa buhay ng ating mga Lola Contenders. Hayaan nyo na lang po na ibahagi namin ang mga kaganapan ng paunti-unti para naman po hindi boring, di po ba? Ito po at panoorin po natin ang mga videos. Maraming salamat nga po pala sa mga 109 subscribers natin at sa mga viewers natin. Maraming salamat po sa inyo.
Ladies of the Lord, warming Start with the chairman. According to him, he is just an ordinary person, no impressive and stunning biodata, an ONCR PSCF admin, and a down-to-earth former employee of the Peninsula Manila in 20 long years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Louis Mata. The first member of the panel of judges, ladies and gentlemen, is a graduate from the University of the East. She is a holder of key positions of different organizations. She is an organizer of different prestigious organizations like the Taguig Eagles, Taguig Rotary Club, Samahan ng Maralitang Magsasaka, Youth Organizations United for Tomorrow's Healthy Society, and she can be relied on as a consultant or advisor of aspiring leaders. She is the Senior Citizens Advisor of ONCR. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present to you Mrs. Constancia Ching del Rosario. The second member of the panel of judges, ladies and gentlemen, hails from Caloocan City. She has just turned 61 this February 11. She graduated at the National Teachers College with the course Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education. So she is a teacher by heart and profession. She is assigned as the treasurer of the ONCR. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present to you Mrs. Maria Lourdes G. Andal.
Please allow me, ladies and gentlemen, to acknowledge our resident judges for the chosen Lola Photogenic and Lola Vigicharm. Ms. Justine Carbonell, also known as Natasha, Mr. Roderick Sumbad, and Mr. Joey Ritumban. Listen to the chief initiator of the Baggak de Ammianan, Senior Citizens de Norte, Mrs. Luz Urban Aliado, for the reading of the criteria for judging the search for Lola Valentina 2021.
Good day to all. At the outset, I would like to thank our judges for sharing their time for the undertaking. The search for Lola Valentina 2021, launched by the Ladies Senior Citizens Group, Baggak de Ammianan, Senior Citizen, Tinorte. It's an honor for me to read to you the criteria for judging. For casual attire, we have grades 50%, suitability of the attire 50%. For beauty or charm, 30%, voice, 30%, and X factor is 40%. For the talent, entertainment value is 20%. Suitability of the talent to the environment, 40%. And the product activity of the talent is 40%. For the gown attire, we have grades 50% and suitability of the attire is 50%. For the question and answer, we have the ability to convey ideas 50% and the content 50%. That's all, dear judges. Enjoy judging the search for Lola Valentina 2021 sponsored by Baggak, the Ammianan, senior citizen, Tinorte. Smile, share, shine. God bless.
Thank you.
Pansamantala po, pinuputol natin dyan ang ating mga videos. At sa susunod, abangan po natin, makakasama natin ang ating Tribo Verde ng Saguday National High School. Abangan po ang mga susunod dito sa virtual presentation ng Search for Lola Valentina 2021. At sana po ay makasama namin kayong muli. Maraming salamat at pansamantala, ito si Granny Beck nagsasabing, God is good all the time. All the time, God is good.